The study of water chemistry is a big part of assessing the health of a watershed. And for high school students in Montgomery County, Maryland, experiences like this connect their study of chemistry to the great outdoors.
And we will measure the dissolved oxygen in that water sample when you get back.
Field investigations like this also allow students to meet and work with professionals from the National Park Service, who oversee water conservation efforts in Rock Creek Park, our nation's third oldest national park. So let's hear from four MPS employees who work in Rock Creek Park about their careers, their studies, and how chemistry is infused in the work they do.
I'm Julia Washburn, and I'm the superintendent of Rock Creek Park. The National Park Service preserves special places across the United States that are owned by the American people, and our role is to preserve and protect these places and provide for public enjoyment. There's over 400 national parks in all 50 states and U.S. territories, so we really have a big job. Rock Creek Park is about preserving and protecting the natural resources, the stream valley, the watershed, the forest. So we take care of this place that belongs to the American people and we make it available to people. I've been interested and involved with the environment my whole life and started my career as a volunteer working over in Southeast Washington at Fort DuPont Park. I studied biology and psychology as my undergraduate work. I went into the U.S. Peace Corps and I taught science in West Africa for 2 years. Realized then that I really wanted to be a teacher or involved in education. Came back and started working with D.C. public school kids doing environmental education and then became a park ranger. I'm working with the people at the park who take care of the park and work with the public. And I like enabling their work and making their jobs easier for them.
I'm Frank Young. I'm the deputy superintendent of Rock Creek Park. Rock Creek Park is a unique treasure in and of itself. It's a forested area right in the center of a major metropolitan area. My job here at Rock Creek Park is to oversee the park's operations, a lot of our division chiefs and senior managers, and be their advocates to make sure that they have all of the resources that they need to do the things that they're tasked with doing. I have a maintenance background. I went to technical school for air conditioning and heating, and there's so many paths that you can take in that career field. And I started off with private industry. I worked my way into the federal government. I worked for GSA and also the Smithsonian. And the opportunity came along to join the National Park Service, and it was the best decision I've ever made. I've grown so much here. I like the values or the mission of the National Park Service. We're here to maintain things unimpaired for future generations, and water is a big part of that. There's a total connection between chemistry and the mission of the National Park Service. There's no question about it.
I'm Bill Yaman. I'm a resource management specialist for Rock Creek Park. My role here is to oversee the water resources of the park, the creeks, the streams, wetlands, and actually work to improve these resources in the park. I went to school at Maryland University and took conservation and resource development, which was a broad overview of natural resources, including botany and zoology, chemistry. So it gave me a base for branching off into different aspects of environmental education and science. Environmental education background is critical for getting into a job like this, working in the outdoors, working for parks, and so I ended up in Rock Creek Park, giving guided walks and tours, writing environmental education programs, a lot of interpretation of the natural resources that are here. Scientists are critical to good management. We have monitors, loggers that are automatic and pick up the conditions of the stream, Rock Creek especially, but also the tributaries. So chemistry is a big part of what I do. My office is basically a 2,000-acre woodland, wetland, stream, open space. That's my office. A lot of things to love about it, and I'm out in it a lot, looking for problems and trying to correct those.
I am Anna Chukin, botanist of Rock Creek Park. I was born and raised in Peru. I immigrated to the United States in the early 2000s. All throughout high school, I knew that I wanted to do something along the science. I really enjoyed biology. I had a certain interest for chemistry. I have two bachelor in science degrees, one in natural resources management with a specialization in plant management from the University of Maryland, and a biology degree from Towson University. This is an ecological system. Everything works together, and for something to work well and be successful means that something else has to be successful. The amount of trees and the quality of trees and vegetation cleans the water, and that's what we ideally want to have, a healthy vegetation community that can support the good status of our waters. The field is my office. I really enjoy spending time outside doing meaningful work. I feel like my job is the mission, the protection and the preservation of an area for the increase of biodiversity and for the enjoyment of these and future generations.